What would you suggest as two professions that will make the most in crafted mugs? I mean, blacksmithing, 100%. And then it's between leatherworking and tailoring, right? Each realm is different. If there's more tailoring people on your server than leatherworking people, then it's pretty obvious, right? But I make roughly the same amount of gold with tailoring and leatherworking. Maybe leatherworking wins by a tiny bit.